If you find that you're running out of space on your Windows phone, keep watching. I'll show you how to move your apps to an internal micro SD card. My Nokia Lumia 520 only has 8 gigs of storage built in, and it filled up pretty fast. As you can see, I was trying to update an app I already had on the phone, but there wasn't enough room even for the update. I also had a bunch of music files on here, which took up a lot of space. I've since moved those songs to the micro SD card, but I'm still out of space. Moving your files to the memory card is very easy to do, but one thing you'll need first is Windows 8.1 and a micro SD card installed on your phone. You can check to see what version operating system you have by going to the Settings app and tap on About. Your phone's system information will be displayed on the next screen. If you don't have 8.1, you won't be able to follow this tutorial. Okay, so let me show you how to move an app. Scroll all the way to the bottom from the main screen and tap on the arrow at the bottom to get to the app list. Scroll to an app called Storage Sense. From here, we can see how much space is available on the internal drive and memory card. You can also manage where files are saved on your device. Here you can see that new apps will go to the SD card I have installed. In the Storage Sense app, tap on Phone and then the Apps and Games heading. This will display a list of apps installed on the phone's built-in hard drive. There are also a lot of system apps in this list that you cannot move. So I'm going back a bit to Storage Sense so you can start moving apps. The app I'm moving is Subway Surfers. To move it, tap on the round icon at the bottom of the screen. Now tap the box next to the app, then tap on Move. A window will pop up to confirm that you really want to move the app. Tap on Yes. The time it takes depends on how big the file is. When it's done, the app will be removed from this list. Now I'll confirm that the app actually moved to the SD card. I'll tap the back button a couple times and then look at the contents of the SD card. I can see that Subway Surfers has indeed been saved to the memory card. And that's how you move apps on the Windows phone. You can actually move more than one app at a time as well. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please click the thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more how-to videos and product reviews.